Honey, you've got a big storm coming.
Hey, game players, GamerDad here, and today we are going to be looking at the brand new S-Class character in the Premier Recruits, Storm. Well, not Storm Reed. Storm. Well, as awesome as that would be, not Storm from the X-Men. Storm. No, not the bowling ball. It's Storm, the brand new S-Class recruit character. The psychotically evil love child of Jesus and Billy Ray Cyrus. With the knives and the swords and just every manner of weapon that you can kill somebody with. Strapped to his body. Big satanic goat head on his chest. This Storm. And we're going to just take a look at him right now. When he's fully maxed out as an S-Class, he's got just under 5,000 attack, defense little under 4,000, and kind of low, but not too shabby, 3,500 health. He is fast, he's a damage dealer, and with 5,000 attack, you would hope that he's a damage dealer. And I just want to say, he's probably going to do some damage, but Let's start with this Adrenaline Rush. Deal 1,000 damage to one enemy. All adjacent enemies get confused for 2 turns. I'm starting to notice a pattern. They have, Jackie was confused. Mateo was confused. They pick a status and they do a couple tunes with that status. But 1,000% damage. It's almost as much as the Gentleman, but he is fast, and that's a really good thing to have. He's probably the best damage dealer for the fast class. Then again, you have Arov, so I don't know about that one. It'd be hard to tell. Without having either one of them, I wouldn't be able to test him out. But he's going to fit in if you want to, kill things. He's also got a specialist skill, Beheading, which is pretty damn good. If he kills somebody, they're done. They can't be revived. That's it. They're out of the game forever, or at least until the next time you run into them. And also, if they are low on health and he doesn't kill them, if they're under 20%, they just automatically die. It's a really good skill. Last person that I know that had that was the Green Michonne that we got from that event. And she died so quick. She came out way too late in the S-Class era. And she just... I loved her because she brought a lot, but she just died so fast. I just could not make her work, even with mods and all that. But his active skill, defense down, focus, and AP gain. So he's going to target one enemy to get negative 75% defense for 2 turns, which means if he couldn't kill them before, he is going to kill them next turn, if he's around to kill them. He's also going to get focus for 2 turns, so you can't taunt him. And he can ignore shields and all that. And he's going to gain 50% of his AP. So turn 2, you'll have attacked once. You'll get, 76. So you, depending on if you have AP weapons around him, you could probably get him, or a command him to turn 2. He's going to get rid of one character, and that's just it. They're done. there's not going to be much you can do against him unless you can control him before he gets his active skill off, which, good luck with that. Weapons, he's going to gain a 30% attack increase on top of his 4,966 attack. He's going to get a medium bonus to AP when attacking. And when killing an enemy, this character regains up to 50% of their max HP. As nice as that is, I would definitely, I would most likely replace that. Fast has a lot of good stuff. You give AP, you make him an AP weapon, or you can make him absolute defense, because he's going to go off turn two, and more than likely, he's going to be still nearly full health. That 50% isn't going to do a whole lot. So you'd want something to help him rush or help him stay alive. Most likely the rush. You'd definitely boost the medium bonus to a huge bonus. And then if you really wanted to, you could 5-star him. All in all, he's a very basic character. I mean, after Mr. T, the trader, who was... He had so much going on. This guy's almost a letdown. But why don't we just look and see what kind of... See who this guy is just going to completely obliterate in one turn. So being fast, he's going to completely obliterate Tough Team, Tough Tunes, including, but not limited to, Wangfa. Yeah, you're going to kill him before he gets his bleed and crosshairs, so that's not even going to be an issue at all. Princess, who could really do a number on him with the, against the normalize against his specialist skill. So getting rid of her, that's a big, big bonus. Frost, one of the better shields in the game, and... you know, he's got focus, so he may not always attack Frost, but why would he not? And finally, Mercer, probably the most used character, blue, that you might run across. Give him some stun resist, and Mercer's not going to be that much of an issue at all. And that is my impression of Storm. He's not a bad character, but coming off on the heels of the traitor, he's lacking. He does damage. What he does, what he's there for, he does it well. He will definitely take out some of the problematic blue tunes that are in the game. But for me, I'm not going to waste my time or my money on him. But if you feel the need to bring the storm, let me know how it goes. And I'll see you next week for another tune. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, give it a like. Subscribe if you would like to see more. I'm really doing my best to do weekly videos. And hope you like it. Give me a comment. And we'll see you around. Keep playing.